toys and kind of give them a little bit of arena time to play around, but we want to let these guys get out with their obstacles first. So for those of you who don't know Rudy and Crash, Rudy came to us in January of last year after he was reported to the Oklahoma City Golden Welfare Division as a dead animal. The owners wanted him picked up because they reported him on New Year's Eve that he was dead. Well, because it was a holiday, Oklahoma City didn't rush out there because of the dead animal. There's not much you can do about that. But they got up there the next following day and found that Rudy was still very much alive. And he was trapped under chain link fencing that he somehow got himself all tangled in. While he was down on the ground for 2 days in the freezing, we assumed maybe coyotes or dogs of some sort had attacked him, tearing his ears off. He had quite a bit of damage to his face. They had tore off his eyelid off on one side. And he had extensive wounds on his legs. But the minute that he was able to get out from underneath that fence, he stood up and he made everybody fully aware that he wanted to be here. And he's been a fighter ever since. And as you can see, he looks amazing, he feels amazing. But at the time, he had a best friend in Double D. And unfortunately, we lost Double D to cancer earlier this year. I'm a firm believer that everything happens for a reason. Crash had been with our rescue years ago, and he actually came from Oklahoma City Animal Welfare because he was hit by a car. So of course he inherited the name Crash. For strange circumstances, he had to come back to our rescue program, and typically it would be something that, you know, you would take to have one of your former adopted babies come back. But of course we're always welcome, so we didn't hesitate. We brought Crash back. Rudy was grieving for his best friend. Actually, it was quite devastating to watch, of course. Or their companion. In that next day, we let him out to kind of get some fresh air, and Crash was standing by the fence drinking water. And Rudy and Crash immediately threw the fence and hit it off. So we felt like it was best to just let them be buddies. It's kind of ironic, they've actually become better friends than what Rudy and Double D were. So take a few minutes just to watch these silly boys. I'm sure they'll just run around and act crazy because that's what everybody's always watching. So here's Rudy and Crash.
Thank you. Come on, let's go home.
Let's give these boys a round of applause. All of it. No matter what you're going through, don't ever give up.